Someone must have kept them. I suppose we could ask the Elder.
Let's visit Mr. Trapdoor first.
Thank you for your help. The mutants are contained for now. Leave the rest to me. Go through the door next to me to continue downwards.
I think they're hiding a lot from us.
Not our business. Let's get out of here.
Ah, you're back. How was your trip?
The girl's awakening. Just like you planned. She smelled of hinterland. So, who is she, really?
She was created by the Council, a key element of the Gatekeeper Project.
The Gatekeeper Project involves this monstrous girl.
None of your concern. Anyway, as long as the girl has awakened, No one can stop our plan. Just a matter of time before we get the artifact.
What artifact?
A weapon containing enormous energy, able to link to higher dimensions.
I see. You madman.
I have obtained what you wanted. I'll need a couple of days for testing still. It's not quite ready yet.
I don't have a couple of days.
Rush this, and we risk a spatial collapse within the Consortium.
If you want to restore the former glory of your family, I'd hurry. Make haste, and remember, don't fail.
Any idea what this place is?
No. I guess some kind of facility?
This place really is full of surprises.
If we weren't here for Ryan, it's not a bad place for an adventure.
Well, let's see what's up ahead. If we want to get through, we have to face them.
These disgusting creatures will besmudge my aunt.
Ayane, what are you even saying?
See that machine over there? We can use it to clear them faster. It's still functioning. I already checked it. I uploaded the controls to your Garam system.
Based on the information I have, N530 is extracted from water. It seems to have leaked into the water due to an earthquake. Anyway, I haven't found N540 yet. The Prophet said N540 is a more purified liquid, and it can cure my sister's illness.
The floodgate grill. That means we're close to where Ryan left the broken bridge.
Let's see how we can get there. My guess is that it's secretion from the grubs that...
I know. It was a rhetorical question.
The facilities here are used for purifying the lake water. I heard it's to extract a certain material. Could it be N540? Can N540 be extracted from water? The Prophet remains silent whenever I press him on more serious questions. I bet he's hiding something.